Welcome to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. This is Ice Slayer, and let's jump into it. On our last episode, we just arrived here in Guarma. And on this episode, I believe we're going to be getting off Guarma. Not for sure where we just found this mysterious rock carving facing at, but...
What a fine morning.
Pretty sure I picked all this up earlier. Ah, I did. I'm maxed out. What? Oh lord. I don't have my pack. I have some cheap imitation.
Still can't believe it. Hosea? Lenny?
Hosea was dying anyway, and Lenny. Well, you know what they say about pride before a fall.
That's all you gotta say.
Grab up some more beans and food. Just in case we need it.
Off you. So then, Morgan.
Dutch is waiting for you, and you have that worker situation to.
What are you gonna do?
I was told to guard this spot. Just following orders.
And now we gotta go and rescue some people. Yeah, it may seem like we're bird watching, but we're really not. We're trying to find some animals here at the claim we have to find on this island only at this one time in the game. I found one. It's like three or four that we have to find. I'm not too worried about it because I'm not going for 100% completion on this run. I'll do that on my own time whenever I have plenty of time to do it. Elephant ears. Amazing. You don't usually see that in nature. I only see those around here in gardens. Feeling there's not going to be too much that we're going to have to worry about finding. Oh, shit. Green iguana, already got it. Wild boar, already got it. Should be a snake. damn bird. And we're here.
Time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come, follow me. Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick! Hide. Over there.
Pedro, es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Era sospechado.
Diablo, quedaría mejor.
Oh, pendejo.
Está enfermo. Seguro está disfrutando mientras tortura a esos bastardos.
2 more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Fue creado por ratas.
¿Ratas? Creado por el mismo diablo.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo.
Out of the way.
¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto bien un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
¡Claro que abrió la boca! ¡Siempre lo hacen!
Follow me. Let's go.
¡Maldito bastardo!
¡Ah! ¡Aniquilen a esa!
Get them down from there. Shoot the ropes.
Coming from behind us!
Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
All right.
Hey. What, Micah?
Veggies. Lost some bullets. Oh, Lord. This is a long walk. Fucking pig. get off of that anyway. I have screwed up something. So obviously the way the map took us is not the way it needs to go. That's for certain. And I lost my hat. Kind of upset over that. Whoa. Whoa! Fucking bastard.
Plan.
Well, I found the cave Herr Kuhl spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier back?
Well, we're gonna get the hell out of here. Yeah. Set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together. And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect biting you or something? Because you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria! Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John in that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Nor am I, quite, but that many Pinkertons arriving like clockwork once again?
Puede callarse ya, estamos cerca. The door is stuck. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then. Almost there.
Better do it for me.
Aquí arriba.
This way.
Sí. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You sure you're all right, Dutch?
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen. Son,
I would have loaded the old
you think
ground.
I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was going to betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Well, maybe we've all just gone rotten.
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh. Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Es un hijo para tanto. Sí que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
¡Vamos,
carajo!
We're going to have to sneak around. This way.
They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shh. Kill them.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
¿Saben cómo tratan allá los huelguistas? ¿Lo saben?
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there.
Why?
Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here. Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
Well, what do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
You got any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
Create enough dust. This place should go.
Okay. We are nearly there.
I'll get this going.
We better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
Be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Carajo! Mierda!
Now, let's go.
¡Qué demonio! ¡Qué vaina!
Am I glad to see you?
All right. Come on, son. It's gotta be okay.
Thank you. All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cap.
Okay. Let's get to it.
Morgan! Shoot that man! Shoot them! Fellas on the beach!
I see.
There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's be prepared to welcome the party.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us!
Arthur, Bill, Micah, hold them back! Get that cannon into position! I'll get the ammunition!
You said you were getting us a goddamn boat, Hercule!
I am! What do you want me to do? We are trapped up here!
Look out on the left here, boys! You just watching there, Morgan? This ain't good! Son of a bitch at the back, on the left! We need to deal with them! They're closing in on us! Why are they all shooting at me? Right side, near the fort! Got one sneaking up on the right there! Don't let him get any closer!
I'm gonna need your help, my friend.
Sure!
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
Both sides.
Damn it!
What do we do now?
I think I got a plan. Hercule, you take the left.
Okay.
And you cover the right side.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
There's another foot coming in on the left.
And use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
You think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men is Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. With Luke. That one's going right for Dutch. Cross up for now. I got him. Let's go. You okay out there? Come on.
Which room is best?
Up here, Arthur. Bad. You man the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Aim for the water line. We need to put a serious hole in that one. From here. Come on.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Well, that was fun.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Here, cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Here, cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Okay, we're clear. Let's plant the explosives. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Who got the bombers? On the roof!
He's gonna take it!
Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Get in there, Bloomer!
Quedan unos segundos.
The dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Look! More Fusa's men coming through the fields. Okay, come on. Let's pick them off before they...
Going in?
Yeah. On your mark, Arthur. Let's go!
The captain's in that blue gun!
bastards first! Come on! Push up on them!
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave.
Here!
Damn!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen. Oh. Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
Oh. Oh. They have sent the enforcement. Up there,
in the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him down! Out there, there's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try!
Hang on, we don't have a shot on him!
For you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on, we'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
what now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And it ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
I believe this part's gonna actually be a little bit. Because we have a cutscene. And then we have everyone kicking back together. And there's no free run between this and the next chapter, I believe. But once this mission's over, I'm going to call it a night. And we'll see how it goes.
Did I hear a thunder? Did I hear a brain?
whisper, but no tongue can tell. He who drinks from the deep water, may he know the depths of the well.
Hopefully that doesn't get the video taken down. Because we all know YouTube's a bit of a bitch. Man, we got a ways to go, don't we? It's gonna feel good getting back into some decent clothes. Fine, much better fitting clothes than a suit.
Anyone here? Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Damn, we had springs and everything. They did leave behind some bottles, didn't they? They probably left in a hurry, though. I can't forsake them too much. Dutch was sleeping. No one ever said we weren't a bunch of slobs. Look at all the books they left behind. Hmm. and a platinum pocket watch. What is wrong with these people leaving behind loot?
Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay. How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates who were living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tor, the United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let him have it. Put that down!
Ask to everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
This is real bad.
Just stay down, Ollie.
This way! There's a trap door into the other house! We can try to flank them! Quick! Arthur!
Keep shooting until nothing moves! Don't be stupid!
Okay, take the other side!
You mistook it for weakness! Will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
This
I killed your friends.
Really starting to irritate me.
And you are chief legion, every one of you.
Okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're going to hang him. Break my... The boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
No.
Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we gone through.
How you doing?
I've been better.
I know the feeling.
All right, believe that's it. We're at our new camp.
Morning, Arthur.
Well, we're back.
That was some coming home party.
We need to get out of here. I'll speak to Dutch.
All right, and as I said, we'll wrap it up here. I certainly hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. If you have any suggestions, leave it in the comments. If you see room for improvement, let me know and I'll try to improve the game or improve the channel. And we'll go from there. I certainly hope you guys had a good time. Stay safe out there.